This is where the Confederate artillery opened up on the hornet's nest.